I chose pediatric cardiology because there was really no field quite like it. It was truly unique. I love the science. As a parent, I know that your child means everything to you. And during these times when you're concerned and you're worried about something that could be wrong with something as important as the heart, there's almost a palpable fear that's there. And I know what it means to be able to get good, sound advice from an expert that can guide you through the process. I can say that my patients are probably the ones who've educated me more than anybody else. But the families and the parents that I've met along the way have really changed the way I think about not just medicine, but about life. When families come and see me, I want them to know that they'll be listened to. I have a strong background in all aspects of general cardiology, including echo and imaging, but also I do have an area of expertise in pulmonary hypertension and treating it from all different angles so that you know you're having comprehensive care. It's really wonderful to be part of a cardiac center like this, where you really have expertise and a lot of depth in all the different various areas of pediatric cardiology, as well as great experience and some of the best hands to be able to offer the best care possible to your family and to your child.